chain.
One chain.
You make me happy. Happy. Happy.
Thursday conference. Oh my goodness, this kid saw you come here, girl. Young lady, you did a wonderful job, nice and everything. And I will say, some of your elbows and knees do a little bit more.
So that was a pretty good performance, if you will, but I was a little bit bored and I gave them a 6.
She was popping it a little bit harder than you guys.
Austin.
One chain. Now, back to this. My first question is, what in the Old Town Road is going on? But I'm going to say something nice. I like Toy Story 4, so y'all look good in my room. And I know it's nothing. I know you're an actress. I just need you to act like you know how to dance. All right, so. I give y'all a 7.
Okay, so next to the stage, we bring Miss
Thank you. accountable. So for that, I will give you guys a 6.
I thought it was great. For sure, our age was a thing.
Give it up. It was great. 6.
So like Katie on the left, I too dozed off a little bit. And the shoulder shakes, the music change, it really didn't bring life to it. The plot twist at the end was totally confusing. So, a 4.
One train. Top that out on Thanksgiving Day. Alright, so back to you all. First off, I love Michael Jackson. Right now he's crying somewhere. But nevertheless, that was a great performance. Coach Kenny still got the juice. They kind of look like one of the Blues Brothers, but it's all good. We like it. A little confused too about the random person coming out. I guess she just want to show off that wig and a mean color. But nevertheless, I like the effort. I like the juice. I like the flow. I give it out of 7.
Yeah! Oh, my God.
fearful for your safety. An 8.
Thanksgiving Day is dropping. Nevertheless, Miss McCaskill. Okay. Alright. She has some flashbacks. Okay, I got you. No. Anyway, let's say for the kids, I'm sorry, I was a little disappointed because Miss McCaskill was killing y'all. I mean, she did her thing. Also, I could tell, come y'all went in practice. And it kind of showed. And last day, one of you all had a dress code violation. I saw a whole world of need. Nevertheless, that was a minus one for the whole world of need. So I give y'all a 9. Oh, sorry. One change. like to say this nation is editor. Y'all need y'all diesel. Hey, I can tell y'all been hanging around Shay Better. You all started out with Before I Let Go, and it seemed like some of your backup dancers let it go. So, nevertheless, still we're putting together. I'm not going to charge you for the music, so I keep you all in eight. Came back the same day and did a split. Now, Ms. Jefferson, if you got hurt today, you can't sue us for it. We can tell you all that. But nevertheless, for your effort, we'll give y'all a 9.
Thank you.
today. Nevertheless, hey, that intro was hard. Coming out with a crown and a jacket.
Okay.
Crown participation. That was at an all-time high. And then for y'all to close it out throwing the money. I have no other option but to give you all a tune. A tie for second place, and that's Miss Daniel. Pascal. And as you can see, our number one team group for Dancing with the Staff is